Devastation defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to keep going.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right.
This is Diablo's work. You did everything you could to prevent this devastation.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared
Tyriel. You believed in us, became one of us. Now you must live as a mortal and surrender your fears to hope. Wallow here if you want.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced. We are lost. Diablo is too powerful. Always before, the lords of within Diablo, within the Prime, there is no such division. I should have known that Leah's father was the Wanderer. How could I not have sensed Diablo's foul presence within her?
You could not have known the evil that dwells in Adria. She sacrificed her...
But poor Leah.
We will mourn Leah when the task is done, right?
Prime evil. I can't believe all Diablo's influence twisted her inside and...
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal.
Texts describe the terror demons as unconquerable foes, the dreams of Diablo made flesh. They appear in shadow to torment their victims, and then, in shadow, they vanish. The mere sight of one drove a Herodron to madness.
I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the Scroll of Fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not innocent.
Then I shall write my destiny in Diablo's blood. You can-
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope.
I will find her and restore hope to the heavens.
Keep your guard up. There are foes at every turn. By all that is holy, can you see that enemy over there? That was a worthy
No one has seen an armored destroyer since Diablo was exiled from the burning hells centuries ago. Before then, they were the bulk of his army, and they crawled thick as locusts over the face of their master's realm. Should the Lord of Terror ever fear, they would be his heralds. Subjugators have always been powerful demon sorcerers. They constantly sought to increase their standing in the bloodthirsty realms of hell. To this end, they imprisoned a score of massive Armadon, torturing and flaying them until the hell beasts would bear subjugators as riders. Together, the Mount and its master are nearly invincible.
This corruption blocks my path.
Is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them and
Ragnar, do not fail me, or your fate will be the same as his statues and my brothers.
Ragnaroth served.
Heaven will be destroyed long before you set one foot into the Silver.
Thank you, Nephilim. I hoped the Scroll of Fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
The chains of fate cannot bind you now.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption.
Diablo sought to crush heaven with despair, but I have defeated his champion and restored hope. I believed Tyriel's faith would be restored as well, but he remains lost. Regardless, I will now shatter Diablo's infernal portals.
Strongest to the northeast. A mighty adversary is before us.
Still recharging.
we find more like that. Succeeds.
Yes, all will be ruined.
Second only to the seven evils themselves. The mallet demons rule the seething outer reaches of the hells that surround the central realms and have long refused to
Well done, Neville. The Diablo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Opponent.
By the gods, I never wanted to see this demon squalor again.
Expectations, Neverland, but there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make...
Knowledge of the future grants power over the present. For this reason, if there...
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Terror has returned once again. Of all the evils, he is the most resilient.
He is no longer a shadow, but flesh. Flesh can be cut. He has reason to fear us.
Is weak.